Governor John Bel Edwards says the state has a long way to go in its fight against coronavirus. Fox 44's Kenny Walker has those details.
Obviously, this is a rapidly evolving and escalating public health emergency.
Wednesday, the Louisiana Department of Health reported over 400 new COVID-19 cases in the state and 19 more deaths. That's the most the numbers have spiked in 24 hours since testing began.
This is real, and our state and everyone in it needs to take it very seriously.
According to the Department of Health, 48 of the 64 parishes in the state have the coronavirus. Governor John Bel Edwards says though the statistics don't indicate it yet, the coronavirus is most likely in every parish throughout Louisiana.
But I can assure the public, COVID is present in every single parish across the state. And so nobody should look at that map and think, oh, I live in one of the parishes that's still showing a zero.
The rapid spread of the virus is creating a shortage of medical supplies. Edwards says he's doing everything he can to get more.
Our ventilator capacity is far from okay in Louisiana. The problem isn't just that the cases are growing every day, it is that they're growing rapidly every day. And this alarming growth has a devastatingly fast impact on our resources and the ability to take care of people.
The state has requested 2,000 ventilators, and the CEO of Apple is pledging to donate 100,000 N95 masks to Louisiana's hospitals.
We hope to have those in our state, in our warehouse, so that we can allocate them very, very quickly.
Edwards urging everyone to continue taking the necessary precautions and to be good neighbors. Kennedy Walker, Fox 44 News.